Indian American Voters is a new group that was launched with the presence of media in Chicago. The Voice of Indian American Voters intends to organize seminars and debates of public office candidates to create a more informed voter base. Let's take a look. VIA Voters is a new community group launched with the goal of increasing the civic engagement of Indian Americans in the Chicago region and nationally. The founding members of the group are prominent business persons and community members Sanjeev Singh, Dr. Anuja Gupta, and Dr. Bharat Barai. The VIA Voters was officially launched at the Waterfront Banquets in Chicago, Illinois.
We are about 1.1% of US population. Almost similar to population of Sikhs in India or Christians in India. We have been participating in the political process in USA, but in a very fragmented manner. So the needs of our community, the questions of our community, the concerns of our community, especially about the future of our children and grandchildren. So to have some sort of platform where we can interact with the leading contenders of different public offices, so that we can ascertain their views, we can get some promises for them, clarity of their views, and we can express our questions, concerns with them, so that we can actively participate in the democracy.
The top goals of the group include seeking a better level of engagement with elected officials, creating a more informed voter base, and increasing the participation of Indian Americans in the election process.
So in my opinion, see, our numbers are so small in this country, so even it's more important for us to we come across as one united platform and then basically be that leverage, be that swing voter, so that each and every seat becomes important, that we as a community can define that who becomes the winner. So that's why we feel that instead of having just one party or other party, just have one non-partisan platform and then let politicians think that this is one united platform. We need to go and put up our case that how we can help this community and what's in it for them to vote for me. So that's what I think we're trying to create with this platform.
During the launch, the founders explained that they felt there was a need of non-partisan platform that promoted the civic engagement of the Indian Americans at the local and national levels. Several community business persons, leaders, and the media attended this event. It's time for